Coming up on Shalom TV, we catch up with our principal, Mr. Dan McMahon.
Check out some of the highlights from dance night.
Meet some of our sporting stars.
And treated to a song from the concert, A Beautiful Afternoon of Music at the Holy Rosary Church.
Hello, I'm Chelsea Costa.
And I'm Ben Mellows. Welcome to Shalom TV.
We start the program with Principal Talk with our principal, Mr. Dan McMahon.
Greetings everyone, and we're in the middle of another very busy term at Shalom, but a great term. Term 4 is always full of a lot of activities, lots of things happening. As I speak, our Year 12s are on their external exam block, and we certainly wish them well in this fairly crucial time in their academic career. Last week we celebrated Act of Kindness Day in honour of Mr. Kerry Bolam, which was a lovely event for the college and reminds us about our culture here. The things that we do here that we say are really important to our young people. And I think that gift, of celebrating that gift that Mr. Kerry gave us, of that invocation to our young people to be kind, is a wonderful celebration of a rich and varied life. And I think it says something to this community about the things we value here. And we'll back that up in a couple of weeks with our annual Giving Tree Assembly on November 11th. So I really encourage families to get behind this other very generous, very wonderful gift to the community, where we ask families and students to come with an unwrapped present that might be suitable for a young person, 5 to 12 years old. Or alternatively, if you would prefer to give cash. So we'll hand all that over, as we do each year, to the St Vincent de Paul Society here in town to try and help make Christmas a better time for those who are much more in need than most of us. And again, I hope that says to our students what we think is important in this community. What are the things that we value? So doing something for other people, for making the world a better place, is at the heart of what we do here at Shalom as a Catholic community. Next year, and I'm hoping in February, we'll start some more capital works here at the college as we expand our sports centre and also to build new change facilities on the Oval and to redevelop the block of land that we bought on Enterprise Street for new ovals. So between those projects, that'll be about a $6 or $7 million building program that'll commence, I'm very hopeful, early next year. And that's in response to the growing community that is Shalom. We expect next year we'll have in excess of 1,600 students at Shalom. So more facilities are really important, and we think that these will be great additions to the college and to the young people in our care. And on the topic of enrolments, as we come towards the end of the year, please could I ask parents, if for some reason your child won't be coming back to us in grades 8 to 12 next year, could you please let us know as soon as possible? It's a great problem to have, but we have much more enrolment demand than we've got spaces for. So there are families certainly waiting on a space in almost every grade here next year. So if you could keep that in mind as you make your plans, and if life changes and you're no longer part of this community next year, which we'll be sad about, and we wish you well with that, if you could just let us know as soon as possible. So thank you for your attention and your participation in this community. I hope you all enjoy being part of the Shalom community as much as I do. Wish you well for what remains of this year and a very busy November and December coming up. Thank you very much.
Dance plays a large part here at Shalom. So let's take a look at some of the highlights from dance night.
There are two types of beings in the universe. Those who dance, and those who do not.
You can dance, you can jump.
You know what time it is? Disco time.
Yeah, baby, yeah.
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
I don't dance.
Now I want to dance, I want to win, I want that trophy.
Your faith in me and I.
to see through walls smoking.
See my hips, big hips, so tight. See my butts and my lips don't count.
I just want you to dance with me tonight.
Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I might do something different, like talking
I'm
to God.
For
I'm looking for. Yeah. I'm searching for.
I've been patiently waiting. I know you need me. I can feel it. I'm a beast. I'm an animal. I'm that monster in the mirror. The headliner, finisher. I'm the closer, winner. That's when I'm under pressure with seconds left for sure.
Rising sports stars at Shalom are not uncommon. Let's meet two people at the top of their game.
So I started playing hockey when I was about five. It's a big sport in my family, so I've been brought up playing hockey. This year I've been able to play at the under 18 outdoor state championships and luckily been able to be selected in the under 18 Queensland squad that will trial for a later team in February next year, and then just recently played in Maribyrnong at the indoor under 18 state championships and made the under 18 Queensland squad as well. Most of my family all play hockey or have played hockey before, and quite a few of them have been able to represent Queensland and some Australia as well for themselves, yeah.
So my main sport probably I've played for the longest is soccer. So I've been playing that since I was five. And then AFL I have just played, I've probably played since I was about seven. And the rugby league I've only picked up this year in the Shalom Knights squad. I haven't really decided which sport I want to play in the future because I'm only 12, but I would like to take on sport as my goal and what I want to do in the future, but the one I reckon I'd probably go furthest in is soccer or AFL. My dad, he used to travel around like Germany and playing soccer, and he could have gone far with it, but he just chose not to. So it's always been my dad's side of the family.
Yeah, I'd like to just keep training stuff and hopefully eventually be able to reach the Australian men's team and maybe even play at the Commonwealth Games and Olympics.
Might play AFL and soccer, so Matildas. I'd love to play in the Olympics for the Matildas. Or my favourite team's Chelsea, so play for Chelsea. And AFL, I just like to play maybe Brisbane Lions because that's my favourite team.
Well, that's the end of the show.
But wait, there's just one more thing. An afternoon of beautiful music was open to the general public recently. Please enjoy just one of the many pieces performed at the concert. And we'll see you next time on Shalom TV. Bye!
Thank you.
just one more thing. An afternoon of...
Shoo-be-doo-da-be-doo, buzz, buzz, buzz.
Shoo-be-doo-da-be-doo,
s'il vous plaît.